in this position, we're gonna change our upper body just a little bit to add a little extra stretch for our obliques and shoulders. So on that next deep breath, I want you to get ready here. We're gonna lift that chest and forehead, and all we're gonna do is walk both hands off of the left side of our mat. So once we're there, we wanna keep our arms in a straighter position and lower that chest down towards our left leg. Good, you're gonna feel that nice stretch coming all the way up the right side here as you're holding. One more deep breath here. As you're exhaling, lift that chest a little, walk those hands through the center. We're coming off of that other side, and we're gonna do that same thing on the right side. Both hands extended, our arms extended, hands on the floor, and we're gonna lower that chest down towards the right leg here to hold. Good, keep those deep breaths. You're gonna feel that all the way up the left side. Release that back to the center. And we're going to bring it back into child's pose. And relax here one more time. Just take a couple deep breaths before we move on. And that next deep breath as we exhale, I want you to slowly lift those hips up and bring it into that hand and knee position. And we're going to stay here and do just a couple more things before we turn over. Again, like I said, we're only going to do about 30 minutes and we're going to stay on the mat just for today. So I want you to take that in to thread the needle here before we move on. So we're going to take that left hand off of the mat. Right hand is going to be our supporting arm. You're going to put that left palm facing up and we're going to slowly slide that left arm all the way over to the right side so that we can bring that left shoulder and the side of our head down. So our right arm is going to be our supporting arm and our left arm is the one extending through. So we should feel that stretch through the left shoulder blade here, upper back stretching. We're going to take our deep breaths as we're holding. More deep breaths, and on the exhale we're just going to slowly start lifting that shoulder and head and slide that arm back in and on the mat. So now we're just switching sides. We're going to do that same thing on the right side. So right hand, the palm is facing up, left hand is in the mat to hold and support. We're sliding all the way over to the left side. We want to get that shoulder and right side of our head to relax all the way down on the mat here, holding with those deep breaths one more time. Good, one more deep breath. As you're exhaling, you're gonna slowly lift up and bring it back to the center. Good. All right. Our next position is going to be where we come into our final relaxation. So we're going to turn over and make sure that when we go on the mat here, we have our head and everything is relaxed here. So we're going to slowly roll back one vertebrae at a time. Good. Let everything relax for a second here. So hopefully you can still see me. I think we're good. And we're going to do a nice easy bridge here. So we're going to put those feet flat on the mat. We're gonna keep that bend in our knees. I'm gonna put those hands, right next to your side, palms facing the mat. On that next deep breath, we're just gonna slowly lift our hips towards the ceiling here and hold. So in that bridge position, we have our legs and glutes strong, holding us. We're gonna add a nice easy stretch for shoulders here and back. So if you can, as you're holding bridge, you're gonna slide those hands together. Try to bring them together under your hips. And hold. So once you've got those arms
in that position, you can gently press into the mat and lift those hips a little higher. You're gonna feel a nice, easy stretch through the shoulders here and holding with deep breaths there. Relax your neck and your head. Breath on the exhale, we're going to bring those arms out back to the side and slowly lower those hips all the way down. Once your hips are down, relax, bring those feet off the mat, knees come up, and we're going to hold the top of our shins from this position. Let those knees come apart on either side of your body and slowly, gently pull them in towards your chest here. Relax, take those deep breaths here. We want to just get everything to relax into the mat here. And one more deep breath. We're gonna exhale. Slowly release that. Bring those knees together. We're gonna extend the left leg. Let that relax on the mat. Our right leg is going to extend up towards the ceiling here. All we're going to do is just a few gentle stretches here. Remember, we're trying to relax and restore, so we want to be nice and easy. So that right leg is all the way relaxed. We're just gently pulling it in towards us and taking those deep breaths. Good. Try to think about those muscles that we want to relax there, those deep breaths. Bringing oxygen into that area, getting our body to relax here. And we're going to take one more deep breath. I want you just to relax and release back so you can bend your right knee. And we're going to just do that single leg pull here. So that hip stretch, pulling that knee in towards our chest. Good. We can get a little deeper when we're doing one at a time. Leg is relaxed. We're just holding with those deep breaths. And on that next deep breath, I want you just to exhale, relax, release that. We're going to place that right foot on top of our left leg, and we're going to take that into that twisted position here from the mat. So you're going to bring that knee across towards the left side. So we're not trying to get it all the way to the floor. We just want to drop it over and use that left hand to hold it in position. So that's our twisted position. What we can do from there is slowly turn that right shoulder back towards the mat. So then you're going to feel that deeper stretch as you bring your right shoulder back down towards the mat. That last part of this is you can extend the right arm up to the side and hold with that arm extended. Make sure you're taking those deep breaths here. If you want to deepen that stretch, left hand can gently push on the right knee or the right leg just to bring it closer to the floor here. Remember, anytime you're doing these stretches, you're doing what you're comfortable with. Don't overextend or ever go into a stretch that doesn't feel comfortable. One more deep breaths here. And our exhale, we're gonna bring that right arm in, release that leg back to center. And once you're back in the center, that right leg can go down, relax on the mat. We're gonna switch and do that same thing on the left side. Starting with that left leg extended. Remember, we wanna just try to relax the leg. Have that nice relax. Muscles here so we can gently pull in towards us, stretch it out. Good. We can just think of all the things that we're thankful for. I'm very thankful I can come in and teach this yoga class, even if we can't all be together. Give you something that you're used to. Good. Let's take one more deep breath. When we exhale, we're just gonna relax that leg a little bit so that we can bend our knee and then slowly gently pull that knee in towards your chest here. One more deep breath. As we exhale, just slowly release that. We're going to put that foot on top of our right quad and let's slowly start that drop. So bringing that left knee over to the right side, right hand is going to hold that leg in the position. We're going to turn that left shoulder if we can, bring it back towards the mat. So we're holding in that twist here. And if you're comfortable, left arm can extend all the way out as you're holding. We exhale, we can bring that left arm in, relax and release that to the center. And then once we're in the center, bring both knees together back over our chest, hold lightly in the top of the shins and just rock side to side right here. Good. We can draw a little circle with our knees. And circle the other way. Before we come up, I want you to extend both legs all the way. Let them relax now. Feet can just relax wide. We're going to put those arms next to our side again. This time, palms are going to face the ceiling. And I want you just to let everything sink into the mat here. Just relax in that corpse pose, taking those deep breaths. Forward position that we started in and come back either with our legs crossed or extended. Although I want to finish with here those last few minutes, we're going to do a couple of things for that upper shoulder neck area. So we're going to first bring those arms either to the side, you can keep them right on the mat with those palms facing down, or if you want to come into that little deeper stretch, we can bring both arms behind, try to hold those hands together. Let those arms rest along that back here. So first stretch, once we've got our arms set, we're gonna slowly drop our chin towards our chest. So just to hold, relax your neck here. She's a little bit.